Black.
A raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free.
Yeah, I told you.
Wait.
I did it this morning.
So do you have to pee hard right now?
You just pee normally.
You have to pee hard, because it's harder when you have to pee hard. Why does this light not work?
Dude, I don't really know if I have to pee. It's like, I have to, but I don't.
I did it right in the morning when it was, like, it was at its hardest in the morning.
So basically, me and Nick, you tried to stop peeing, right? And you're like, it's hard midstream.
Yeah, it hurts.
And then I was like, yeah, if you got to stop it midstream, it hurts. But apparently formula and apparently Kiwis can pee, like, for a solid 5 seconds and stop it, zip it up, and come out all easily. And then go back and start peeing again.
Yeah.
I can't tell if I have to pee. It's like, yeah, but nah.
I'll
try to pee. I don't know if I can force it out or anything, but. Hey there.
What? You gonna film me peeing?
Yeah, let's go.
Don't film me peeing.
What the hell? Get out of here.
Hold up. I don't even know if I have to pee.
I gotta pee so bad. I can do it!
Just like get the screen.
Hold up.
Stop.
Get
it
back up. There it is.
I can do that.
Comment below, because I can do it, but it like usually it doesn't hurt at all.
Sure.
Just stop.
No, it's so easy.
Stop peeing midstream.
I gotta pee.
You're still
do
full
it.
Of pee though.
Should I try it?
Go in there. Go in there and pee.
Go for it. The pee experiment.
Okay, chill out.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, it's not that bad. Oh, it's... Oh, that one hurt! Ow! Yep, let that keep flowing. I'm done with that.
I wonder what that means, science.
It means I got a normal penis.
Nah.
I think you guys have a door on your penis that slides straight down, and me and Nick have the doors that slide like this, so it's like flowing.
Yeah.
Hey, Alex Kushapodesky, can we please get it going? Forky.
Ah. Gotta heat up some food, actually.
It's a physics experiment that we
What's
tried.
A physics experiment?
If you took a raw egg and you threw it at that, it won't crack. Wanna try it? Alright, raw egg.
As hard as you can?
Yeah.
Then let me see the egg.
What?
Raw egg.
Let me feel it to
feel
testify.
It. I didn't boil the egg. See?
Oh. What?
It doesn't crack.
I'm gonna crack it.
You can't. It's impossible.
You want to crack it on your own green screen?
To prove him wrong?
It's impossible.
To prove
I'll show you impossible.
Ooh. I told you.
What?
It won't crack.
Now it might crack. Wait!
Oh.
It still lives on, boys.
We should roll it down.
Think we could roll it down without cracking?
The stairs?
Wait.
The carpet stairs? Sure.
Nah. Don't crack.
Nah.
It'll crack for sure.
You think?
Yeah.
I don't want to try it because then I gotta clean it if it cracks.
It won't crack. It's carpet.
Yeah, but then I'm gonna have to clean it.
It's carpet.
It's gonna crack.
It's gonna.
It's carpet.
It's hard floor. Put a, you're dropping it.
Put
down.
A towel down at the bottom.
At the bottom. It's gonna crack on the first staircase.
Oh, no. Wow.
Hold on, we're not done yet.
It won't even roll down the stairs.
Give it a nice push. Oh, that.
Why won't it go down?
You can get it down the furthest without cracking.
Ha, you tied with me.
Oh. I told you. I told you it wouldn't break.
No.
Have fun with
looks
that.
Looks like you gotta clean it up.
Huh.
Yeah, there's no way we're getting the stain out of this carpet.
You guys how to play the piano.
You just made me waste so much footage.
And that's gonna be all, folks. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, please be sure to not leave without leaving a thumbs up. And yeah. Feels good to be back.
Black.
Really? I'm Red Gandhi. Hi.
What are you doing?
I'm making a video.
No.
Hi, I'm Red Gandhi. Oh, look at me. Wee. Wee.
You think you can just come in here?
That's it. Goodbye.
I probably look so black. Can you see, like, my facial expressions? Because fans would come up to me during Atlanta. They'd come and take pictures with me, and I'd enforce a flash policy. They cannot take a picture unless they have flash. What?
So Chris made a bet, and he lost again. How many bets have you lost to me? Four?
More than I could count.
This is my reward for this bet.
I love you, buddy.
What?
Oh my god.
A heart-shaped pizza?
Yeah, you might have to snack some of that. This is pretty small.
You know what I hate? Your camera probably did not catch my facial expression.
Where are we?
Toys R Us.
Oh yeah.
Wonder how many idiots are taking pictures on this thing. You've been here before?
No, I've never been here.
Wait, let's actually look at some other people. Oh my god. Hey people at Toys R Us, this is the Red House. If you're watching this, be sure to go subscribe to...
AKA Alex.
You mean AKA Formula?
You don't know your own
name. He doesn't even know his own YouTube channel.
Okay, well, it's Game Gandhi, that's my channel. Here, I have a card, actually.
So that's the card? It's backwards. Nice.
You should get that Zelda plush thing.
No.
Dude, yeah. Yo, get it.
Yo, get this.
I'm not getting that.
That is so beast.
No,
that would
because...
be so cool in your webcam. Just have him just chilling there.
Yeah.
Now the Mario one's cooler. I wouldn't get that one.
You're right, Mario is a better game.
It's really not.
It is.
Some shit, yeah.
Zelda. It's
This closet is so small. I feel like I'm in the movie room.
So close.
Ha ha!
tried.
What?
What do you mean, what?
What is this?
My kitties, Jeffrey and Gerald.
Oh, those are yours?
Yeah.
Aw.
No, they're not my kitties. I just found this at Walmart.
Oh, yeah, I was there when you bought it. Yeah. Oh, it's not that bad. Raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red.
There's kids waving at him.
We're filming. No. Watch his face.
Oh my god. He looks utterly terrified. He looks like he just saw death. Oh my god.
Okay, just, you know what? No. Cut in front of me.
Yeah, it's in.
Oh! Oh!
Let's go, baby! There's
a few more in there.
Oh, that's perfect.
Oh my god. Oh, that was a laser.
Girl, like,
oh my god!
It's still like, it's still. Oh,
that's your face.
Yeah.
Oh!
Let's go, back to back?
Three?
You like them balls, don't you?
Oh!
Oh! One went in.
One went in.
Oh! Oh!
You hit it!
Gandhi's tosses are like lasers.
Oh, yes!
Now bend over.
Oh!
When he fights back. That was close.
Ow!
You're picking food out of your teeth. It's just you and me. It's where I want to be.
Car wash without rainbow soap. What
are you even
doing?
Getting a car wash?
No, you're not.
You're no, not. You're not getting a car
you're
wash.
You're not getting a car wash. Where'd the music go?
It's
Yeah.
Windows down.
Oh, nice.
Good one.
Look at what you did.
What the hell?
I didn't even get it that bad. You got it more.
We want it.
What?
Do you want it? Oh! No!
Stop! Don't do it! You have a rage
no, stop!
No!
Red Raves is back in the house. Okay, so I'm watching this video from Jax Films called Mimi Big Boy, okay? And the top comment is, don't read my username. And it's from a guy named Don't Read My Profile Picture. And his profile picture says, don't read my channel banner. And his channel banner says, don't read my about page. And his about page says, don't click on videos. Don't watch this video. And the video says, don't read the description. And the description says, don't click show more. And then I click show more and it says, don't read my comment. And his comment says, don't read my reply. And his reply says, don't click read more. And read more says, congratulations, you have completed your journey. Now, before you leave, I would like to ask from you only 10 more seconds to subscribe to my channel. I will be uploading great content soon, and also be sure to check out my main channel. Thank you. That's genius.
Actually on our way out right now. You're vlogging me vlogging? Are you vlogging me vlogging?
Are you vlogging me vlogging you vlogging? Red Reserve.
Dude, we're gonna score so many touchdowns, boys.
Dude, I don't even know now.
No, is it? No, it's pointed straight. Oh my gosh. That's pretty dope, dude, our logo. We found this nice little chill area up here, away from everybody. No one's here.
All right, class, so if we could get the definition of a knack, does anybody know the definition of a knack? You in the back.
Yeah, the fans.
The fans, they're here.
Yeah. Yeah. Red.
Go Red! You troll! You troll!
Oh my god!
Forge your shot out now!
Let's go!
Wow. Look at this. It's a meat mess.
I didn't even see Chris. I didn't even see him there.
Wait, Chris? Chris is there?
I didn't even see you.
Oh, Chris is there! Chris, can you make a peace sign, like above your head? Yeah, it looks like a bunny on the back wall.
This reminds me of my podcast so much.
Okay, hold up. I gotta get rid of this guy.
What? One arrow,
dude,
Chris.
What the?
Hey, light a candle in there, fam.
What?
Light a candle in there, fam.
You might have to. I'm trapping that one in there.
Dude, I don't want to walk in. Leave the door open. I don't want to walk into that.
Are you playing Pokemon in the costume?
I am not.
You liar.
Ready?
No, you need the pants on. They're right there. Your legs are so... They're like chicken legs. No offense. You need to... Stop playing Pokemon!
I'm not!
You need to put the pants on.
Are you
on.
Wearing boxers?
No.
They look, they look like boxers.
Are you not wearing underwear right now?
Yeah, I am.
Can you put on shorts. The... Can you put the pants on? They're right next to your
Where
right.
Where are they?
That's up.
Ready?
Yeah.
What the hell?
No.
I thought you'd grease it.
No. Hey!
Oh my god, what are you doing there? How long have you been there?
I just got there.
Did you crawl?
I crawled. Dude, yeah. I was spying on Foreman, or trying to scare him like I just did you, and I'm right next to him, and he farts.
No way!
And I had to sit there
no
and,
way.
And try to not freak.
Can I watch it back?
Okay, I'll try and find it.
Dude, I think you have an animal on your wall.
Dude, what is making that noise? It's driving me insane. Dude, I've heard it so many times. It's usually when I'm in the shower, I hear it all the time.
Ah!
Oh!
listen to this.
Thank God.
What's going on?
You're gonna think I'm crazy, but I found another couch on the side of the road.
Dude,
that someone's throwing out.
Dude, we have so one couch from the side of the road in your room, my room, and in the pool room downstairs.
We need one up here now. We need to complete the...
There's no way. All these couches are trash, dude.
We need to dude, it's so nice.
How big is it?
That big.
Would it even fit up the stairs?
Oh, yeah. We could do it.
Is it?
Oh, and there's a vacuum next to it. It might work. We do need a vacuum. We need a new vacuum, too.
We sound like we're just... How do we live on our own? Fine. Fine.
You ready?
Yeah. You know how nice this is. There's a beer can in it.
Now there's not a beer can in it.
Why would someone put this here?
Exactly!
Dude, there's gotta be drugs in it or something. Does it recline?
Look, and the vacuum, dude. It looks fine. There's no bugs.
There's no bugs.
I wish this was mine.
There's no bugs.
I kinda wanna put
How would you carry this home?
How would I carry it home?
Yeah.
I'll push it down the entire sidewalk.
There's no wheels or anything. The beer can.
I'll get my boosted board.
Oh, we should put it on both boosted. We should do that and then ride it.
And then ride the couch?
You want to do that? It's on the board right now.
You ready? How fast should we go?
I think we should sit on it.
Dude, nah.
It's fine.
Hold up. Let's move it first, see if it moves.
Okay.
How fast?
Slow. It works! Let's sit on it. Break.
I'm scared.
We're fine. Okay.
Move?
Car, stop.
Whoa.
That's how you do it.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah, you go fast on your end. It's still going. Oh my God.
Oh.
No.
Okay, break. Break.
Keep
break.
Going.
Break. There's no way we can go. Okay, break. Just in case, the car. Okay. This is so fun.
Okay.
This is the most fun I've ever had.
Is it turning? Oh, there's a truck coming. There's a truck. Run.
I don't think we're gonna make it. Oh my God.
There's a sewer right.
That could have been bad. That could have been bad.
Can we just carry it?
Let's just carry it.
Put it facing that wall. You can never have too much artwork in your house. You know what I mean? This couch is nice.
So you're gonna think I'm crazy.
Oh no, dude.
There are two. They look really nice. There's two more couches in the same spot, and they have the handle on the side. That means you can recline them.
Let's go. I can't believe it, dude.
Dude, they're not even terrible.
Yo, this is nice. Are these plane wings?
Plane wings.
These are plane wings.
What?
Dude, they... These are plane wings.
Dude, they are plane wings. Hey, honey, do we need these plane wings anymore? Nah, trash them. There's a Guitar Hero guitar.
No way. Dude, that is insane. I was just about to buy Guitar Hero today. I'm taking this.
We going to get my car?
Hell yeah, we are. Why? We don't need these couches.
We're making a chill room upstairs.
Bruh, how many couches do these guys have?
One more.
We got another one. We're getting the other one too.
There's another one?
Yeah.
Dude.
If we can get this up the stairs, we're going back.
That is actually a nice couch.
Yeah, and look at this. Ready? Ready?
No way!
Dude.
This man got the plug with the couches.
Dude, this man has plane wings outside.
There's plane wings.
Like
airplane wings. Like, he's throwing
like
them away.
Like, who's gonna... We could get them.
We could.
Decoration upstairs.
Hell yeah.
What is this, like five now?
Oh, no.
Gonna be going on six?
Again?
That's what I said.
And you want it up here?
Yeah, we're about to pimp that area out, fam.
Oh no.
Look,
yeah, they are.
What is this? No. What is happening
what
here?
What is that?
Go change. I was this first.
My shorts are way cooler than yours. You go change.
No.
Mine have crabs on them.
These are my favorite pants.
Whatever.
We go?
Yep.
Check him.
I'll hit that Pringles first try.
You're gonna miss.
Oh! Oh, what?
Is that what you're supposed to even do?
I don't know. Look at the instructions.
Hey guys, daily vlogger here.
Hold on. I want to hold it like a daily vlogger.
What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Daily Vlogger here, coming at you guys with a brand new vlog. Today, we're going to go to the grocery store and see what we can buy, guys. Right over here.
Did you get that? They have Pringles on sale.
Wait a minute. They have Pringles?
Yeah.
What? Wow, homie, how much? $1.99. We can get Pringles all we want. Yeah, we're just going to make some lunch. You know, we got some frozen dinners in the fridge. You know, nothing too special. What are you doing over here, buddy?
Trying to pierce my eye.
Oh, that's cool, dude. Yeah, your life's not that important because it's my vlog. Everybody cares about what I do. There you go. Are you in?
Put it in. Here, I'll slip it on.
Yeah, we're in business.
Hey!
Whoa! Whoa!
Oh, no.
He's gonna show cuties.
Where is he? I don't think he's in there.
In his room?
Is he in here?
What the?
He's not here.
Whoa.
Wait, where'd he go?
Look at this.
Oh. Oh, you're barely bouncing it.
Oh, the air. Oh my god, the air's coming up fast.
Oh my god, yo, we gotta show him quick.
Where's Kiwi?
Red Wheeze.
Yeah.
We got a little present for you.
Oh. Wait, where is he?
Right here.
Oh, he's sitting on the couch. In the dark.
Someone just leave? We just out of the house.
Yay! Oh!
Who left the house?
Dandy? He left the house. I think he went to go get food or something.
Dude, I want a halal.
Wanna get halal with me next?
Ah!
Oh, sh**!
Double kill! Is he coming for me? He is! Okay, so we're on Casey Neistat's video. This is the behind the scenes of the vlog is back. And I actually was inspired. Like, I was already thinking about bringing it back, but this video, he said a lot of the things, and Casey Neistat was thinking a lot of the same things that I was thinking regarding my channel. So I'm basically making the exact same video, and full screen it. Tomorrow, I'm gonna go to Miami Beach and shoot the entire thing. I guess I'm gonna have to be like Casey Neistat for this one. I'm gonna shoot the entire thing just like he did in the exact same location. We just went on Google Maps and found exactly where he shot this. Yeah. So we looked at the buildings. He also had a drone shot. Can you show the drone shot? Okay, right here. There was a tennis court and then this building right here. You could tell the shape. So we found it on Google Maps. And there's the tennis court right there. This tall building is right behind him. You can see it right there. So we're gonna go to this exact same location and shoot the exact same type of video. Yeah, we're gonna go film all this tomorrow.
This is, I could see this reflection that he's standing in right there.
Oh yeah, wait, you could see in the reflection of his glasses he put his tripod.
And I remember exactly Casey. That little house.
We just missed you, Casey. What?
I remember exactly that little house thing. Yeah, and he was probably sitting right here. This thing. Yeah, because now you can probably see this angle. He put his camera right here then.
That's pretty much the exact same shot. If only it was cloudy on the day that I shot, it would be perfect. My Billy shirt is so cringy. Oh my gosh. I should make this my wallpapers. Well, there we go. New wallpaper. Oh my gosh. This is actually really sad.
Dude, this would be the perfect.
Wait, shall like we?
Future comes on.
When that new future comes on.
It was so stupid.
Wait, Kiwi, show Nick your dance move. Nick didn't see it, show him.
Yes, he did.
No, because you're going to bring out the Snapchat.
No, I swear on mother's life.
Drop your phone.
I'm not Snapchatting.
You didn't see it?
No. Alright, just do it, whatever.
Is there like a camera or something?
No.
Do you have a camera?
No, I don't have a camera.
Okay.
Swear on mother's life.
What is that? What is that? Why is that there? Dude, why is that there? You never do that anymore. The one time I actually do that. Dude, I haven't done that in like 4 months. It's been like 4 months since I've done something stupid like that. And the one time I do.
Yeah.
This motherfucker has a camera.
The dance move.
Why did you put that there?
Because I'm gonna record our reaction tonight.
And...
is it recording?
Yep, sure is.
Why would you?
Gandhi? You're supposed to do a Q&A, remember? Right now?
I'm relaxing.
We gotta upload it tonight, so...
let's just do it in here.
Alright. Question number one. Who is the shortest in the house?
Actually, it's Red Nix.
Excuse me?
I knew he was gonna come burst in here. Everyone in the comments
thinks that I'm... Why are you still filming him? He's too short to even see. Come over here.
Wow.
Anyway, everyone
okay.
in the comments, if they always...
No, think, it's Gandhi.
You are the shortest...
You
want
to have a standing contest?
I'm in the tub.
Unbelievable. I can't live in this house anymore. Watch out.
We're going to see what's happening here.
Hey.
What the hell is
Okay. Well, see, I never have any privacy in this house. That should have been a question. Do you ever have any privacy? No.
Fricktator Jr. asks, favorite scene in The Office?
Ooh, that's a good question. The Office has so many good scenes, it's almost impossible to pick one. One of my favorites, though, for sure, is the episode from PDA. It's where they were all sitting together, Michael and Holly, they were trying to get them to stop having so much PDA. Here, I'll just show you.
You are all hypocrites. You all do it.
Michael, confession. I have done PDA in The Office.
Thank you.
I've had intercourse in The Office.
All right.
As has Angela.
Dwight?
As has Ryan. As has Kelly. As has Meredith. As has Phyllis. As has Daryl. As has Creed. As has Michael. And as has Holly.
As has Kevin.
With who?
She goes to another school.
Def6 asks, are you working on any big projects at the moment?
Actually, yes. The next continuation in the Big Bird short series is... I actually started recording it about a month ago, but I'm waiting on my Big Bird person to come over and finish filming it. So that is...
Christ!
Mint Trollp asked, do you plan on doing another experiment where the viewers can play along with it to figure out the concept of it?
Yes, I do plan on doing that. I don't have the concept. I have the concept, but I don't have the exact experiment down. And what he's talking about, if you don't know, the failed experiment up on my channel, the title of that video was going to be the blank experiment. Like there was going to be a space in between the and experiment, and the viewer was going to have to figure it out. And it was a really cool concept, but it ended up failing because it was so difficult. And but yeah, I definitely want to do that again. I just got to figure out exactly what I want to do with it.
When can we expect the end of season 2 of The Red Apple?
Good question. I don't really know. I don't think you should worry about it. I know where there was a big change on my channel, so that was why I kind of started season 2. It was 9 months, so I'm probably going to stick to that duration. 9 months sounds good. But the reason I ended season 1 was because I did the whole channel change, and I felt it was a really good time period for that season. So I might just stick it to 9 months. I'm not sure. And I'll try and do an actual solid ending this time instead of just stopping it off so the seasons can connect and stuff like that.
Koalas ask, when will the Gandhi dad hats come out?
What? Oh, dad hats. I thought you said dead hats. The Gandhi dad hats were supposed to come out a month ago. They actually were already made. When the manufacturers made a bunch of them, apparently they messed up the font. They got it wrong, so they're having to remanufacture them all or something like that. But it should be in the near future because it was supposed to come out a month ago, so hopefully they're working hard on it now.
Will you ever buy a new costume to relate with Big Bird?
Yes, I actually was shopping the other day for a Teletubby costume, but they all look so cringy. I don't know what character I really want to do, so put in the comments what costume you think would be best. It could be another Sesame Street character or any character from any show. I'm not sure. Whatever you guys want, put it in the comments.
Is there any room for visitors?
That's my fart.
It should smell like bubbly goodness. I don't know what you're talking about. And you're in a bathroom? Maybe that's why. No.
There's a shot for
10.50, Gandhi! No, that's... Dude, that's not good for your skin. In my mouth, though.
Gandhi!
What?
There's a showing for 10.50!
Ow.
What the hell? Just gave some lemon juice.
What time is it?
We should make a soup.
Gandhi, it is 9.15, and there is a showing for 10.50. And we want to see it.
9.15.
It's 9.15, and there's a showing for 10.50.
Bombi!
Nope. Actually, throw me that grenade. That's pretty cool. I've never used it.
Bombi! Oh!
That was
It almost
sick.
Exploded.
Oh, is it still cooking?
Does Mike Wazowski blink or wink?
That's such a good question. What do you think?
I don't know who that is.
I knew you weren't gonna know who that is.
Is he from South Park?
He's from Monsters, Inc. and he's the green.
Oh, him! Yeah, I know him!
Wait,
does
he
blink or
wink?
Oh,
he blinks, and if he wants to wink, he's gotta... He's got to tilt his head with it.
Oh, that is true. Will you be doing fan mail opening videos if you get enough mail?
Yes. Actually, I've never promoted the P.O. Box before, and we have one because I didn't know we had one because Jordan Schneider, a.k.a. Red Random, made a P.O. Box without telling us. So this is a P.O. Box. It's on the screen, and we actually have some fan mail to open right now, and you're sitting on it. It's in the toilet. Okay, first fan mail is from Matthew to the Red House members. Dear Red House members, I was wondering if I could get a shout out. My YouTube channel is... Next, we have Mystic. He says, Dear Red Reserve members, I am one of your biggest fans, and I was wondering if one of you would please give me a shout. These kids both ask for shout outs.
Does Big Bird have a lover?
But here's what we are going to do. We are going to designate one of our closets as a hookup zone.
No.
Anything goes.
Just leave it. That's
Michael, that's absurd. What if two couples want to go at the same time?
Okay, then we have two closets. No, we're going to have three closets, one for each base, no homers. Yes?
And what is the hookup zone policy on masturbation?
Pro.
They're both sitting there.
Stop eating our grass. Look, they're eating our grass. Look. I just need to get the mail. Nice. And we have mail from the Wall Street Journal. Dude, do these things attack? Here, eat the Wall Street Journal. Oh.
They didn't like that.
Yeah, you don't like the Wall Street Journal either? Wall Street, get him. Yeah. Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
They don't like the Wall Street Journal.
They hate him. Formula? Taking my shirt back.
What the hell?
I'm taking my shirt back.
That's my shirt.
This is my shirt.
It's not your shirt.
Whose is it?
I bought it.
Whose is it?
Mine.
That's five. Got him.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
We're doing that.
The game of life. Oh. Drop down. Okay, so basically, if any of us in the house say the word that starts with M, you have to drop down and do five push-ups if someone calls you out on it. I don't really know why it's called the game of life. But, yeah, I'm gonna go get Nick now.
Yo.
Yo, I'm looking for my thing. Oh, you do have it.
What?
My emoji pillow.
That's mine.
That's what?
That's mine.
It's what?
Get.
Hey!
Get out of here.
That's dead, boy.
What is that?
What is that?
Night. That's good.
There we go.
I just want to edit my damn video. Make my damn videos. Well, you guys want to prank him all day.
We did prank him all day. He said it so many times. Yep.
Whose bandana this is?
Nick said it wasn't his.
It might be mine then.
It
bought it
some
like
months ago,
but...
It might be whose?
Mine.
Whose?
What?
Whose is it?
Dude, I'm not retarded.
You
said it twice.
Oh,
you
said it
3 times.
3 times.
Well, there you go. Fun game. Recording this before my white balance adjusts. You can see how orange this light is. Okay, now it's back to normal because my camera adjusts. Anyway, me and Kiwi's about to make a bet. Formula's not here, so we think that Formula will not notice.
No.
He thinks. I think Formula's going to notice straight away because the other lights, I'll put a shot in here of how blue they were.
Ooh, yeah.
Formula's definitely going to notice. So $5?
Yeah. I think he's gonna notice that we fixed it, obviously.
Yeah, but he'll notice that we fixed the lights.
He's not gonna be like, oh, it's a new color. I don't like the color.
He's gonna say it's more orange.
If anything, he's gonna say he likes it.
Okay, well, you're saying he's not gonna notice the color change,
no,
right?
No, he's not. No.
Okay, $5. Okay, Kiwis has a note right here.
Don't drink my water. Don't drink it.
I didn't even show that last vlog. Do you remember screaming at random not to drink your water?
Yeah.
I didn't put that in the vlog. I forgot.
I remember that.
There's no problem here.
You need to get down to
it. It's the one from
random.
Like 3-1 away.
Random, are you drinking my water?
What?
Vanessa water. Are you drinking it?
I took
is
one
that
last night.
The fridge?
It's yes.
How am I supposed to know?
I put it in the chat. Don't drink
what?
It.
What?
Yes.
Okay, I don't know that. When I see water on top of the fridge, I'm
okay, but I put it in the chat. Don't drink it.
I don't check the chat every 5 minutes.
Can I have some of your water?
Yeah, so I have a sign now, and we're going to make sure nobody drinks it. I'm counting how many are there, and if there's one extra gone, somebody's dying.
Might as well use this time to promote some X Gamer.
Code Gandhi.
Code what?
Code Gandhi.
Yeah, that's right. Say it again.
F*** you, Gandhi. Oh, wait.
Oh, you just said it.
Oh, no.
No.
Now you're going to be able to.
Yeah. What's your code, Nick?
F*** you.
What the f***?
Dude, that was the scariest thing I've ever seen. I don't want to litter. Dude, if they charge me, I'm going to.
I'll be able to charge you. Why is there so many different names that you still have this address?
Why haven't we, they fixed that by now.
Yeah.
That's why we got this Wall Street Journal thing, because it's for the old person who lives here.
By the way, if you're that person,
you should actually cancel your subscription, because.
And then subscribe to us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's free. Their subscription's $5 a month.
Where's the lighter? Why aren't you happy that we're killing Wall Street?
I mean, f*** Wall Street Journal, it's just.
Frick them.
Frick Wall Street Journal.
Wait, actually, could I have audio? I need audio from everyone in the house saying frick.
Frick. Frick. Frick.
Yeah.
Frick.
Okay, perfect.
Now it smells like frick.
I know. What
the? All right, Red Formula, you ready?
All right, what you got?
Dun da da da.
Oh.
Oh.
Let's go! Yes!
Yeah! So you really like the lights?
Yeah.
Yeah? Are they the same tone?
No, definitely not. It's definitely not. It's better because it's not like hospital light, you know what I mean? It's not like pure white. It's like, it's more orange.
Heck! He loses! So I win the bet because Kiwi said that Formula wouldn't notice a difference in color at all.
Oh, no, I did.
Yeah, yeah. It's way less
it's
hospital.
It's not like a hospital.
Yeah, he owes me $5. Let's go tell him.
It's more warm.
Let's go.
Yeah!
I'm home!
He's home!
He's here.
So what's up?
Nothing. What are you recording for?
Just recording my friend coming home.
Oh, hi.
Hey.
Ooh, and the bottle.
You were gone for like
2 days.
A day? He was gone for a day.
Yeah.
He wasn't even gone.
Yeah.
You know?
What the hell?
He saw the new lights.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think about them?
It's different. It's definitely like, I don't know.
They're better. They're better, though.
It's not the same light. Yeah, it's definitely better.
Yeah.
It's like warmish orange.
Oh, it is.
What?
Oh, it's a warmish orange.
Oh, what? Did I say something?
I'm glad you like them.
Yeah.
All right, you get $5. All right, there we go.
Exactly five.
There we go. We made it.
Hey, what's up, dude?
Well, don't plug that.
You're spilling water all over the bed.
You did?
I mean,
whose water is that?
Mine.
Boy, one, two.
3. You look tired already. 4?
It is hot as frick up here. You have AC downstairs.
You can't even do 4 push-ups?
Can I get an audio of you saying frick?
Frick.
There you go. Giant hole in our grass. It looks like one of those things that blow up that you step on in war. A land. A what?
Landmine.
And what?
Ah!
Yeah!
Damn it, that was conniving. That was really
Every single day, I hear Nick raging downstairs. It's because he's right below me. He's like right here. He sits, I think like right here. Let's listen. Okay. Didn't expect him to say that. Okay, yeah, this is getting out of hand. I think we should pull a nice little prank on him.
Well,
got a trick to show you.
Put it, hold it. Okay. Look.
What the?
No, don't let it get out of your hand. Squeeze it. Wait, just, okay. Yeah. Once it tries to get away, just hold, close your fist. Okay. Now tap my screen.
Oh! What the heck? How?
What the hell?
Oh, that was terrifying.
I want to do it. Nick hates.
I didn't feel
Oh, dude.
That was a good trick.
Wait, how did...
When I'm paying attention to holding the phone here, he puts it in... I'm not paying attention.
Is there a magnet under that?
No.
No, it's sleight of hand.
I don't think
magicians do it.
I want to do it to Nick.
Yeah.
Because he hates spiders so much.
Can I record it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Come here for a sec. Gandhi has a little gander for you.
I've showed everyone in the house. It's really sick. Okay, watch.
What?
What?
I don't want to see that shit.
What the?
What?
It was a spider coming out of it.
Okay,
dog.
But there was more to it.
Okay, I don't want to see it. I don't give a shit. Once I see spiders, I'm out, dog.
All right.
Did you get that just for me?
No, I did it too.
What's it do?
It's over now. It's.
What does it do?
You kind of ruined it. You needed to see the. You needed to see the app.
It's fine.
What happened? Whatever. Dude, when spiders come out, I ain't.
It was a digital spider. It was a digital spider, and he got scared.
Whatever. You can just use our phone.
It's on the computer or on the iPhone.
You don't have to use Nexus.
It's phone. On the phone, and you're scared of a fake spider.
I don't fuck with spiders, dog. You know that. Why'd you even bring it near me?
Cause it's digital. I thought you.
I don't know what you got up your sleeve, dog. Like I don't know if it's gonna crawl out.
Just come on, try it again.
Mm-mm. Nope.
I'll do a different bug.
Nope.
A roach. It's digital, dude. Okay. Can you hold the coin? The coin alone. Look, I'm not touching it.
It's got, dude, the spider face on it. It's gross.
Oh my god. What do you think, it's just gonna morph into a spider?
Oh, it's a hologram.
No.
If you don't
believe me, more.
Well, I like your tat.
If you don't believe me, yeah, the tat looks nice.
Yeah.
All right. Do you want to watch from a distance?
Yeah.
You're supposed to catch the spider.
Once it tries it, I figured this would be good right, for you
closer.
To face your fears because you at least get to kill a spider.
Turn around and drop it.
Drop the token,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. See?
Yeah, you smushed it.
I smushed
okay.
It. Okay.
Can I get you?
Dude, it's literally for the, like, it's the app. It's like for the video. Like,
please.
I probably have the best reaction already, but I don't want
to
do it.
I promise the token will not hurt you.
Other hand, yeah.
Why?
Left-handed.
Why?
Just do the left
it's
hand.
It's the way it works.
Dude, can you cooperate?
I swear my mother's life the token will
I'm not doing this for you, asshole. I hate spiders.
Okay, dude, okay.
Jesus.
You have to catch it.
All right, now close your fist.
When it's like crawling off
there
your
you
hand.
Now put it on my phone.
Jesus Christ! F*** off!
Nick, that was on your hand for like 20 minutes. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Dude.
That was the best one yet.
Dude, how?
He's literally standing here eating his McFlurry.
And you could see it on his hand. Oh, dude, we actually got him to redo the stuff.
Now he just can't trust us.
I'll go make it up to him. I want to do more than just funnies and freaks for gaming. Do you think my fans would enjoy that, what's that block building game? Something?
Jenga?
No, you like, you craft stuff?
Rust?
It's just a bunch of blocks. The whole game is...
Minecraft?
Yeah, that's it. What craft?
Minecraft.
What craft? Yes! Yes! Oh man, it's back. It's back. The game of life.
Dude, why me?
You're the only one I'm around.
Why not get Nick or random?
They're always in their room.
Dude, I just wanted to eat. How many was that, two?
Two.
she's so cute.
Oh.
So cute.
Okay, so
It looks just like my puppy.
We ended up finding this dog right here because we were driving home and what happened?
We were just driving and I stopped and I was like, look, there's a dog with no person but a leash on it. And Formula's just like, drive off, we don't want it. And I'm like, no.
We got a dog! We got a puppy!
What? No way.
We found
puppy.
Her on the street.
She was in the middle of the road, just lost.
Well, yeah, on the sidewalk.
Yeah.
And I'm like, who's your owner? Okay, by the way, for the record, I went to like 5 houses and they all said no, leave me alone. So we're going to go back out looking soon.
Yeah.
Dang.
We should give it some water, too.
Give her some of Kiwi's water.
Yeah!
Don't drink my water.
You want some Kiwi's water? Kiwi's water.
Kiwi's water.
Kiwi's water. Oh, Kiwi's water.
He's so cute.
I know.
You want some of Kiwi's water?
Why don't
you? Yeah.
Kiwi's water. Get her the.
Don't drink my water.
Was somebody like.
Yeah.
Take her for a walk and then just like,
I was thinking
tied
some,
her around something.
I was thinking
and
some
then...
little kid like was probably walking her and just let go or something and lost her.
Alright,
well,
this
probably...
is what we do. We wait for them to post reward signs and then we
yeah.
Yes.
Is your owner here? This your dog?
Yeah.
That was fast.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem. Did you just like
Yeah, she was in the backyard while I was mopping. She just dipped.
Oh, that was fast. We thought we'd have to put up posters and stuff.
All right, well, thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Bye, puppy.
Come on.
And there she goes.
Well.
Gone forever. All right. It is called Fruit Bugs, and it is a 1 difficulty, extra small, and it's right across the street. Let's go.
Let's do it. When was it placed?
2010.
Wow, that thing has been there for 7 years.
Yeah, that's insane.
What the heck?
It's called Fruit Bugs because there's an Applebee's right here. Pretty clever. Let's just park. Okay, it should be right in here. Oh, yep, I think I see it.
Imagine if it was in there. You could lift it.
Yeah, we're right on it. Lift it up. I bet it's in there. Hey, there it is.
Is it there?
Yeah.
All right. What the heck?
A quarter. Ooh, I'm taking the quarter.
You want a button?
A button. Wow, Creative Geocache. Put my card in there. We're trying to take over Orlando.
There it is. So weird. It's just little things all over the planet.
Yeah. All over the country, dude. When we go to events, we'll just mark it. Wait, it says we're right on it.
Really?
Check the tree.
How the hell do they keep it in the tree?
They tie it, usually.
Really?
Let me click on it. It's extra small, and it's a 1.5 difficulty.
So it's right over here?
It's saying it's this way.
Wait, right here.
Is that it?
Is that right here? Wait, this is a flashlight. But there was something tied to it.
Huh, open it? Could a flashlight be a geocache? Nope, that's literally just a flashlight.
Why is this here?
Empty it.
What is this? Oh, it's a cigarette.
Oh, wait. Do you think it could be in this thing? Nope, it's not. Oh, that scared me. I thought it was cops.
So, like, what the hell's going on over here?
Yeah, we got two suspects over by the gas. Check this metal thing. Check behind the metal. Dude, it's gotta be on this thing. I don't know.
There's no way. No way.
Yeah, dude, we are right on it. Oh, could it be? Oh, here it is.
What?
Look. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Okay.
That's a hard one.
Jesus.
Dude, it was inside there.
How do you open this thing?
Oh, well, it's too small to put some business cards in there.
You could.
We could. You know what? I'll cut it in half. So I ripped my business card so it just says youtube.com/GameGandhi, and there we go.
There you go.
Okay. I'll put it back. Well, yeah, go ahead.
There it goes. I'm gonna keep it kind of like that. So.
That's a good spot. All right, so this geocache is called Ahmed, and I saw and I was instantly thought of Jeff Dunham's Ahmed the Dead Terrorist.
Silence! I kill you!
It turns out, it says, this cache owes its inspiration to one of the ventriloquist Jeff Dunham's most well-known and beloved characters, Ahmed the Dead Terrorist. Yeah, there he is. Wait, what the? How are we supposed to?
This is the sketchiest shit ever.
Dude, no. You weren't there when we went into the woods with those random dudes. Oh, an acorn just hit me in the head. We're going away from it.
You're telling me we have to go in this bitch?
Yeah, we gotta find our way in. Oh, here's a little...
Oh, here we go.
Maybe? Oh, there's a little pathway.
Look at this.
Ooh, animals, I hear. Creatures. Ooh, couch? A homeless man sleeping. I don't know if I got it on video.
Dude, I was about to make like a clown joke, like there's gonna be a couple clowns over here. That guy's just sitting there sleeping.
Oh my god.
I saw you walk away. I'm like, what? Well, you see something?
Oh, you didn't see?
No.
I'm so sorry.
And then I see the guy. I'm like, oh
shit. Did he wake up?
No, he just kept sleeping.
Well, when geocaching goes wrong.
Oh my god.
Holy crap, that was scary.
What if he just got up and like, grabbed a shotgun or something? Like, oh god.
Is that why they call it Ahmed? Because you're going to be dead if you go get the geocache?
He's probably a terrorist for all we know.
What's up?
Guess what happened?
What?
The owner of the geocache, You Light Up My Smile, just contacted me.
Really?
The creator. The one who did it 7 years ago.
No way.
And this is what they said. I am the owner of You Light Up My Smile. I watched your video on YouTube and it is great. The quality and the editing are fantastic. Did you realize the container in You Light Up My Smile is a urine specimen collection container? And that's the end of the message. That's it. Because I commented on that cache. I was like, check out my video on YouTube to see our adventure. And they saw it. That's pretty cool.
Cool.
Yeah. But it's a urine container.
It might have been used at some point.
Yeah, maybe.
That's kind of gross.
In the YouTube vlogging world, the viewer is entertained by two separate yet equally boring types of videos. Standard daily uploads of a person's entire day, and weekly videos of multiple guys living in a house doing random stuff like breaking down in the middle of a highway. This is the latter.
Unbelievable, Gandhi.
Go around!
Go around, you
All right, here we go. Ready? Oh, we're good. That guy just called us. My car just stopped in the middle of the road and turned off, so.
I want to yell at that guy. Did he just say idiots? I think he did. I think he just said idiots.
So Formula thinks you say Reese's.
No, Reese's.
Yeah, he thinks you say it like Reese's. Reese's yeah. Puffs. No, it's Reese's Puffs. Reese's Puffs.
Reese's. Peanut butter chocolate flavor.
Reese's Puffs. Reese's Puffs.
Reese's Puffs. Reese's Puffs. Peanut butter chocolate flavor. Reese's Puffs. Reese's Puffs. In the AM, it's the flavor I savor.
They're saying Reese's.
Dude, are you stupid?
You hear them saying Reese's.
Fuck your complete breakfast.
Alright, so I found out what was wrong with my car. I'm not going to bore you guys with all the details, but basically I just needed to change my spark plugs. Every auto shop I went to said they're going to charge me $200 to replace them and $80 just to see what was actually wrong. But it cost me $20 for all the equipment to do it, and it's really easy. You basically just take off your engine cap, you unplug these thingies, some nerd in the comment what they are, I don't know. You take this thing out, some nerd, again, comment what that is, and then the spark plug's down there and you literally just take it out. I've already replaced these two. And I'm on my third one now, but it's really easy. And yeah, that's it. This guy in the truck who called us idiots, where is it? It's this guy. I can see his company is called DPC, and we need lawn repair. We should call him and get him to come do our lawn.
But how would we get
He also that? Called us a very bad name.
Yeah, he called us a very bad word.
He called us a very, very bad word that you can't say.
Dude, that would be hilarious.
Dude, well, I'm going to try and get him. Dependable property this care. Is it. Yeah. Dependable. Oh, that's the logo.
Is he on there?
Is that one of them?
I can't. I don't see him.
Oh, is that him?
That's him!
Oh my god!
He'll regret calling us idiots. Wait, here's their number.
Oh my god.
Dude, we should
have to call them.
Just what if, one time lawn care.
Can you just imagine if he comes here? Like, it's him?
Wait, can we request?
You could also call him out by truck. Just be like, oh, I think he drives a
black. Yeah.
Should you get fired from his job?
We could hold their company hostage.
Hey, no, are you talking about sending the clip to the company?
And getting him fired?
Yeah, do it.
Yeah,
that's what I said.
I couldn't help that my car broke down.
If he would have just said idiots, I would have been like, whatever.
Yeah.
The fact that he said the first thing, that's way overboard. Because if he's gonna do that to you, I don't even want to know what he does to like anybody else.
Yeah,
and if he's that, and he's driving like he's driving
a company car.
Yeah, yeah, like what?
Dude, you can see his face so clear right there.
Yeah,
he looks like a KKK leader.
He does.
Yeah.
You could get him to do our lawn and then get him fired.
Dude, yes, you should do that.
I think
that
would
be so funny.
Yo, I got it. Oh my god, I got it. You go there and you say, okay, I will not put this online if you give us free.
Like, dude, we don't gotta get this guy fired.
We could hire him.
Yo, I say you get him fired, though.
I say we get him here and break his f***ing legs.
That tattoo changed you.
I'm a badass now, bitch.
Oh, yeah, turn off the lights.
Spider.
I'm taking this with me and burning it.
Dude, Nick, do you want to see the spider on you when you didn't notice?
Oh, yeah, you should show him.
Okay, look at this.
What?
I don't want to see that shit.
Wow!
I can't believe I didn't see that.
What?
Dude, if I saw this. Oh,
okay, now wait, now there's another part.
Dude, that's.
It's.
I promise the token will not hurt you.
Okay. Well, other hand, yeah.
Wow.
It's right!
Unbelievable.
I swear to God, it's like a token.
I'm doing this for you, asshole! I hate spiders!
Now put it on my phone.
Nick, that was on your hand for like 20 minutes!
Oh my god.
Damn it, I got beast.
I want my.
I beasted Formula with the geocache and you with the spider. Oh, and you with Jigsaw? It's your turn.
It's everywhere, guys! How did that even happen?
Cause you threw.
You fucking threw it on the ground, dumbass.
I wish I recorded that.
I was getting hyped for Red House Sleep overnight, dude.
Yeah, Formula G.
Boom!
Dude, you need a back.
It smells like beef ramen. It smells like beefy ramen, dude.
You're sweeping the carpet.
What?
Get a vacuum!
No, where's the vacuum?
He's sweeping the carpet.
Dude, people are gonna think we're high.
Dude, what is even happening?
You can't, you need a vacuum.
Dude, I'm trying to get the ramen out of the
boat.
Jesus.
I'm trying to... He's like, I'm not high, what?
Wait, someone meme this.
I'm getting the ramen out of the carpet, asshole. You want this ass to be clean or are you just gonna stay at me?
After you hit the blunt, dog?
Those memes. What you doing after smoking this? He's on the carpet. What you doing after smoking this?
Yo, what you doing after Did someone hold this thing here? So, no.
You got it, dog. What are you doing after smoking this?
I'm done.
Oh my god.
Yo, maybe we can get it all in there.
Who the hell's shaker cup? What? What? I know it was on the tip.
I wonder how Hershey's chocolate would be in water bottles.
What?
Ooh.
Try it.
Test?
No.
It's gotta taste good with Huey's water.
Kiwi's water.
Kiwi's water.
Kiwi's water.
All what? Right.
You're sweeping the car.
I'm too lazy to get the vacuum, so this is what we have to do.
Let's do it over the sink here. Ooh.
Oh,
this already
gosh.
So
oh,
good.
What the?
Is it that... even mixing?
No,
going
gotta,
to the bottom.
He's gotta shake it.
Why am I doing this?
There's so much.
Oh!
Oh, looks like
diarrhea.
I'll drink that whole thing right now.
You'll try.
No, you won't.
You'll drink the whole thing right now.
I feel like you're all
no way.
I feel like it's not even that bad.
No way.
You are not gonna drink that.
No way.
Ready?
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh my oh. God. What
no,
the?
He's going in. Hey, wait a minute. Isn't that Kiwi's water? Oh!
Is it good?
Oh, it's pretty good, actually.
Really?
Where's yeah, the cap?
Nothing like a good Kiwi's water to finish the night off.
Somebody hacked my account and gave me everything. Look, I got you. Enjoy. Because I really wanted this. God, I'm so pissed. You can put your YouTube and your fucking Twitter. Like, fuck you. Like, honestly.
Dude, they're different people. They're like animals ever since.
I know.
Every time, if you go in their room, they're just like,
I gotta hit BO2 trick shots, get out of my room.
There's holes in Nick's desk, like.
But I'm coming, man! It's spherical! Spherical!
Alright, so we're at some sketchy dude's house in the hood, and he's supposedly fixing up my PC. And while we wait, we're gonna go geocaching, because there's a few around here.
I don't think I want to get out of the car.
What are you scared of?
Dead people.
And women?
Yeah.
Okay, so just look behind. Oh, is that it?
Oh, yeah, it is.
Oh! Oh, that is the sound of marijuana. Okay. Wow, that is very loud.
That looks like crap. That one's full of garbage.
And it smells like marijuana over here, so not a good neighborhood. All right.
I'm gonna go right now.
Hey!
Holy shit.
Hi, can I speak to a manager?
There's not one here at the moment.
Well, thank you. I can call back later. Okay. Have a good day. Right. Bye. Dang it, dude.
They're trying to get away.
They're trying to get away. They're not going to get away.
I feel like they all know what's up. They're just like, we don't want a crisis on our hands.
I don't even know. That could be the guy. But the other
guy... It doesn't sound like... That guy sounded genuine and nice.
Yeah, the other guy had a deeper voice. I'm not going to let him get away. It's probably going to have to go in the next vlog until we get him, though. So, till next time. How, dude?
There's no way.
Do it. Drink more. What if it lands underneath?
Yo, are you gonna wait at the door for the pizza man?
We're busy.
Yeah, dog. I'll get it first
try. It's not gonna go through. The hole's not big enough.
I can make it go through first try.
You do? You gotta have exact precision. It's...
Oh, let me do it.
This is 2017 where we do it through holes. Okay.
Go through!
Oh! Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay. So you're telling me that you took my $3 million, put it into Apple, and I checked this morning, it goes down 5%, and how much money is that? What? Ted, stop overreacting. You're acting like a child with me right now. Listen, you took my money, and you lost it. You know what that means? That means you're done. Don't talk to me like that. Do you know who the hell you're talking to? You're talking to the best damn hedge fund manager on Wall Street. There's a reason why I wear $30,000 watches. You understand that? I'm done talking to this guy. I've had enough of him.
Pizza's here. Okay.
How do you know?
I see his truck. The second he knocks, pull it open so fast and scare him. Now be like this. Go, go, go. He ruined it. Hi.
Hey, how you doing?
We're gonna prank you, then he ruined it. So that guy's gonna go back and he's gonna be like, wow, I just ordered here. Wait, maybe he has another order? Oh, that's so creepy, dude.
So there's two orders to this.
Yes, there is. There's a construction site right next to the house.
Hey, you wanna play in the sand? Maybe make a little sand castle?
Crikey, mate!
Where?
Where?
In your hand.
This place is dope.
Wow.
This is awesome. That TV is so big.
Oh, hey. Wrong room.
Ooh, hey there, spooky, spooky.
I don't think you're ready for this.
What's in here?
For what? Oh my gosh.
What?
Whoa, there's a step.
Kiwis.
That's pretty loud. Meme his face.
You guys want to see the pool?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there she is. First time ever doing this, I'm gonna get a 3. Don't drop our stock, Nick.
There you go.
And there goes our stock.
And that house is gonna be.
We don't let girls in our videos.
What are girls? You.
We need to meet some people.
They don't have.
We stay in our house all day. How do we expect to meet anybody, especially girls, staying here all day?
Tinder, dog.
You don't even have that download. I refuse to do it, too.
You hit them up on Tinder, and then you got more girlfriends.
I mean, like, friends, girlfriends.
They can be your friends. They can be more than your friends. You can be whatever you want them to be.
There needs to be Tinder for friends.
Tinder friends.
Friend finder. Frinder.
You see this
Frinder.
Number right here? That's how much money Ted cost me today.
Oh, Ted from TED Talks? Vlogs worth watching.
Okay, that is killing someone.
That is
that sounds like it. Sounds like I hit a car.
Hold on, I gotta hit another house.
Anybody tee off hitting a Bic lighter? I do not know if it will explode or not.
Do it. Oh my god!
He just hit a lighter.
He's like, I don't know.
He just hit a lighter.
Yo, hopefully you don't hit that guy over there.
Jesus.
Hello, little guy. Do you have my ball?
Baby alligators. They're so cute. Where's mama? I think I see your ball.
Where?
I mean, I see a ball. No, there's an alligator right next to it. Stop. He's right next to it. Nick, stop.
He's a little guy.
Yeah, but they bite you?
So?
Actually, I need flip footage. Go for it.
Okay.
Actually, stop. No, seriously. Nick, I was kidding. Nick, there's one right next to it.
Gonna do
Nick, it's right next to it. Nick, it is right there. It could chase you.
It. If it does, it's getting beat.
Where'd it go?
He's gonna hit the mama gator.
Oh!
Look at the mama gator!
Dude, the gator's there.
The gator's there.
He comes down and he's like, out.
Drop this.
What does it say?
Mini?
What does it say now?
I can't read that.
What do you mean?
What does it say?
Kiwi, what does it say?
Imagine a rhino and a giraffe.
What?
Do sharks have penises?
Imagine a tortoise shark, though. Think about that for a second, alright?
Only in Korea.
If this is a Cartesian plane.
I want to see like a giraffe that can like be a fish.
What's a Gryffindor? It's an eagle and...
Yo, imagine Mahatma Gandhi. And a zebra. A chicken and Germex.
I wish you can just get rid of your whole like nuts and wiener for like all day.
Dude, you guys want to put that pizza thing in the oven?
I'm actually pretty good at singing. Tell me!
Did I get an encore?
What's crack-a-lackin' my little Nick? I hope you guys are all having a great day. We're going to the grocery store today! What are we buying? What are we buying? Woo! Woo! Woo!
Dude, you got a lot of mouth, dude. I'm telling you, it's good for pulling.
I know, but you like rip it, like.
Yeah.
Everybody farts, but no. Yours is just ridiculous.
Oh, is this mine? Ooh, happy new cell phone! Damn it!
Oh, yeah!
Did
you record
it?
Yeah, you did.
I didn't record it, actually.
You did?
My camera's over here.
Ah.
I got myself instant karma.
Yeah, your feet are so cold. When we touched, I got an instant shot.
Hey, cold, touch them right now. They're warm.
That's what you get. Yep, you use the MSMC, that's what you get.
It's time for a two-piece. Are we gonna be the first one at last? It's gonna be close.
I don't think this kid's gonna kill ass. I know he red gunned to last, but if he's that inconsiderate of a man, that would not be nice.
Okay, you couldn't have let me go for the trick shot. That's not very nice, little buddy. But it would have been nice.
You call that a trick shot?
I will burn your career and I will send you back to community college where you came from, you little bit.
That was good.
All right, Ted.
Wow, that was fast.
Ted, let me explain you something, all right? There's a reason why I wear $3
million. $3 million.
Get back out there, zoo animal.
Lightning and the thunder, 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 feel the thunder.
Formula with the game of life. Yeah, they do that.
They stuffed it all in there.
Is it good? Mm. It's good, isn't it? Mm. Told you.
Dude, I re-downloaded Bomb Sweeper because I was bored and it's actually so fun.
You mean Minesweeper?
What sweeper?
Damn.
That was pretty good.
That was Devin, the fan.
Yo, shout out to Devin.
Thanks, Devin.
This one's for you, Devin.
You piece of shit. You bastard.
All right, so Geocache upgraded my account after they saw the video of the treasure hunt to a premium account. So now I have these geocaches on my phone that are just question marks. So basically, you have to solve a clue just to find it. So we're at this geocache location right now, and it says once you find this one, that there is a clue inside the geocache to the next one.
Slow down. Keep going. Should be like right here.
Right there?
Yeah,
like on the pole?
Yeah.
I don't... What the? What is this? The hint says it's right there in plain sight. Maybe it's attached behind here? Alright, I'm gonna let you guys play along. I'll put a card on the screen and you can try and guess where it is. If you think it's on the pole or on the fence or somewhere else, I'll put little options and you can try and guess. But we're trying to figure it out, so... It's extra small. So many people are saying they couldn't find it. Dude, I'm so confused.
See this like number thing? Check behind me. See if it's tucked in.
I don't see it. Dude, what the heck? Where is this thing?
Yeah, maybe it's like attached under one of the... Check under one of the rectangles.
I can't find it. Oh, wait, maybe it's in a... We didn't check the fence post things.
I don't know, this one looks really loose.
It does. Oh, wait, we went away from... Yeah, it's over. Yeah, we're right on it when we're right here. It's, like, right here. Yeah, it's saying it's right here, dude. Do you... And they said it's in plain sight. In plain sight. Maybe we're looking at it. Yeah, go to the car, read some comments. I'll keep searching. Could it be in this thing? What is this thing? Need a screwdriver to get to the geocache? Oh, what the? What the? Oh my god! What the heck is this? That's sick!
Where did you find that?
I was trying to look behind this thing because I thought it was screwed on there, but it wasn't screwed on. It's a magnet.
That's insane.
Oh my gosh.
Well, that's pretty cool.
That's a good one. Now, the whole reason we went to this one was to find the keyword on this one.
Ah, which, keyword.
Which leads us to the next... Wait.
Keyword is window.
Window.
So what is that? What do we do with the keyword now?
I mean, I'm sure that's the hint. I mean... All right, want to see where it was?
Yeah.
It was right here.
Wow.
Dude, look how real that looks. So now we know to look for these things. Formula. I read the instructions. The keyword is not a clue.
What do you mean?
It's a code.
Ah.
It says, calculate the coordinates. Take the keyword you found in one of the caches. Convert each letter into a number. A1, B2. You should end up with a 10-digit number. Break this in the middle to create two numbers.
So window. W is 23.
O is 15. W is 23.
Okay, what's the next step?
Write all the numbers...
side by side?
Yeah, side by side. After you get to the fifth number, split it. Right. Okay, now it says, add 8898 to the first number. You'll get a 5-digit number, insert a decimal point, and this will give you the minutes of north latitude of the cache. What the heck? And then you subtract
another number from the second number.
And you get the longitude. All right, so north latitude is the first number, west longitude is the second number, and that's where the cache is. So where it is on the map is just where you park. The coordinates we just got is where it actually is. So we can go there right now, and then we'll look at the coordinates.
Let's do that, and I'll keep reading. And
yeah, okay. It out.
That doesn't... Hey! Look at that!
It works! Print me.
What the hell?
Oh, he got me! That looks so cool!
It actually kind of looks cool.
Whoa, that's like vintage art. Don't move.
What the fuck are we doing?
Nick, look at mine!
You think people are gonna start doing this?
And you come over here to the printer's house. Imagine walking out at 2 in the morning completely pitch black.
Dude, look at the detail on the hair.
Look at his vein.
What is that?
That's
vein.
I was laughing. I was laughing.
Yes, the Gandhi. Oh my gosh.
How am I gonna do this?
Your mom bought this printer thinking we'd be productive with it.
This is what we're doing with the printer.
I'm crying. Nick's mom bought us a printer and he's scanning. Oh my god, I can't breathe. Oh. It barely got. We gotta do it again, dude.
Did you start it yet?
Yeah.
Unbelievable. What are we doing?
There it is.
There's the ass.
Oh my god. You can even see my scratch marks.
Well, we got a printer now. Thanks, Mom. Now I can print out my
house. We're at the location now, and we're about to type in the latitude and longitude on my phone, and then we're gonna go walk there. Okay, it's really windy out, but it says the coordinates are right around here. Oh yeah, check the pole. Open up this, up there.
Oh, there's a lizard in there, careful.
A lizard, careful. Nope, that's not coming off.
My best guess was that it was gonna be like in between those two poles right there.
I think it's right here. I think it's like right in this bush. Oh, here it is.
Is that it?
Jesus.
What the f***? Dude, what the hell? I thought there was like bugs and ants on it.
I'm so sorry. Oh my gosh. Well, this is it. We found our first mystery geocache.
Open her up.
Ooh.
Logbook. Ooh, a mini frisbee. Ooh.
What is that?
A towel.
Is that a towel?
Yeah, you put it in water and it grows. That's it. Oh, no. Wait, we didn't bring anything. You know what? I'm going to be fair. I didn't bring anything cool, and this is a cool geocache, so I'm not going to take anything, but I'm going to leave my business card. All right? Game Gandhi business cards. Awesome. That was a fun one.
That was a hard one.
That was hard. We had to go to another geocache just to find it. Okay. We need to do more puzzle geocaches. That is fun.
Yeah.
What a fun adventure.
I have like chicken legs. People would suspect something.
What did I get?
Simon says, stop sweating so much.
Fidget spinner spinners.
Yo, should I walk into the Taco Bell with just my hoodie, like nothing under? Wings? Points? Taco Bell!
And then put a no.
I can't wear hats. Yeah, do you know anybody here?
Oh, what the heck?
What are you doing, dude?
We ready? Let's go.
We got time.
Shotgun.
Okay.
Chicken legs, people would suspect something.
Simon says, stop sweating so much.
Wings? Taco Bell! Find it?
No. Dude, okay, I literally went to my room.
Do you want me to call it again?
Yeah. Is that yours?
How the hell is it downstairs? I didn't go downstairs with my phone.
Yep. There's the camera.
I found your phone.
And where is it?
I don't know, you try calling it?
Call it.
I'm scared to open this.
Open it.
Wait, what the hell? How?
It's under this.
I guess so.
Wait, what the hell?
What? Are you serious?
Okay, what is happening?
He can't find it.
Oh my god.
I did not expect that.
What?
Wow. Holy shit. Oh my god, there's no way this is happening.
I don't trust you. At all. Wait. What? How? How the hell did you do that?
Wait. Yeah, how did you do that?
Dude, what the hell?
Better get to work.
Dude. We're going over there.
You're bringing your...
I'm just gonna be like, yo, I got my phone somewhere in here, like, hello? I thought it was in the garbage disposal. I was like, did you really just do that?
Oh, it's so hard to get a perfect... I had to get a knife to get the sticky thing.
This is a good prank, Gandhi. I like it.
Dude.
You're taking it with you.
Got a pair of scissors? My phone's kind of stuck in this.
How did you, do this?
Can you answer my phone for me?
Have you ever heard of that on YouTube? No, this isn't real.
Yeah. Call it, Nick.
Yep,
there it is.
Can't answer it, sadly.
What is the phone in a soap bottle?
How did you even get this in?
That's a good question.
That's what she said. Can you answer
really
the phone?
Nice if Alex would pick up my call.
Wow, get the woman to do the hard work.
Yeah.
Thanks. We had to get Miranda to do it. All right, sorry, I won't do it again.
Yeah. All right, thanks.
Let's go.
You don't let that chip.
Do you got this?
Basically, it's the first to get four.
All right.
About this,
I knew it from the beginning. The kids are perfect.
Oh. All right, let's go.
We're beating the homework.
Well, we're back.
Is he here? Well, I don't think he's here. Okay. Just leave this on. It's obviously he's still laying or staying here. So leave the box here. Okay. Now let's look for that geocache. One of the comments on the geocache, while looking, I found a couple of homeless guys living within 40 feet of GZ. I heard someone at the campsite and abandoned my search without making the find. That's exactly what we did.
The difficulty should be like 10.
Yeah, the difficulty should be 10. Must go through homeless people
to get...
What are we doing here, Gandhi?
We're gonna go through...
Dude, I'm not going through Alright, I'm not doing it. I'm sorry, vlog.
Alright, just keep an eye out for me. Hey, is anyone out here? I really want the geocache, it's down there. I think that's a poop bucket.
What?
Okay, yep. We've fed a bunch of homeless people today. There you go.
Go in there?
No.
Formula, imagine walking up to that and you see someone sleeping there. That's why me and Gandhi checked out.
A lot of people in the comments were like, why did you run away? Like, if you were in the situation, you're walking into the woods and you see a random sleeping man.
You don't know what it's like until you're actually in the situation.
Yeah,
like,
Formula didn't know either.
I don't even know either.
Until he just went in there and there was no one even there and he wanted to
leave. I was sketched out when we found those two crackheads in the woods, like, for that other geocache that were camping
out. Oh, yeah.
That was sketchy.
That was sketchy because you don't know people. You don't know who to trust.
And I had a conversation with those guys and just the vibes just weren't there, you know? It just wasn't right. Shotgun, by the way.
Damn it. Well, at least you performed a good deed today.
Yes, that's all that matters. I'd feel bad if I didn't know if they were going to come back, but it's obvious that there's people staying there continuously. They had clothes there. They had a new blanket, so they definitely...
get the couches and shit there? Like, that's a mystery to
probably
me.
Street couches like we did.
True.
We're just homeless men with a home.
No way!
Okay, I'll come back. Dude, that is so cool. It has a super shallow depth of field, though. See how it blurs?
That is really
cool.
Dude, you could do some cool shots with that. That's really cool.
Yeah.
Hold on, let me... What else?
What would look cool with this paper right here? Oh my gosh, you can see, like, the fibers on it.
Yeah, that's really cool. Wow.
The ink.
That's so sick.
Hold on, let me flip the lens now.
Okay, I'm on my iPhone right now, and I was wiping off my desk with this rag. And I literally just did this. I went, and I chipped my nail on the side of this, the Gandhi statue. Yep, there it is. Anyway, the lens, this is what it looks like when it's on backwards. So I literally bought a $4 attachment that goes on this adapter right here. And you can put, this is my 16mm lens, and I put it on backwards. And that's what makes it super zoomed in. Because when you put on a lens backwards, that's what happens. It's super zoomed in. So this attachment, this little $4 attachment, I'll show you. This thing right here, it's literally just a ring, and it goes on the top of here, which connects to this, and then it goes on the lens. And it was only $4 just for a microscope, and you can film with it and get cool cinematics. Ooh, actually, I wonder what my nail would look like.
Oh my gosh. What the? This is so trippy. Oh my god. It doesn't hurt at all. It looks like it hurts, but I'm fine. So anyways, let me know if you want to see any cool things up close. I don't really know what else to film right now, so if you guys leave in the comments some suggestions, I'll do like a cinematic sequence of them or something like that. Or I could do a game where you guys like guess what I'm filming or something, and I'll put a card on the screen, and you just click it and you guess and you play along. Fun stuff like that, so just let me know. Okay, so I want to prank Nick by putting this balloon in his room, hiding it somewhere where he can't see it, and then popping it with my laser. And just scaring him. Oh my god. Holy cow, look at his desk. This is why you don't play Call of Duty, kids. Okay, so I think I could sneak in through here. But I don't know where to put this where he wouldn't see it. If I could somehow stuff it in here, that would work. Okay, I think it's in a good spot. He may not see it. So now I just gotta point my laser at it and it'll pop and hopefully scare him.
Dude, come on, answer. Last night took an L, but tonight I will bounce back.
I am sweating like a... What's your title today?
My craziest wall bang trick shot I've ever hit.
Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Low on batteries and I didn't know.
Rap.
Got him.
Got me.
I'm just a guy trying to learn some moves so I can impress the ladies, dog.
Russian roulette to see who mows the lawn. And Red Random's not here, he's streaming, so we're just gonna shoot him on the TV.
Oh!
What a loser.
Imagine having to mow.
Wait, yeah, what? Thanks, Random.
Oh, is you?
Oh. Asshole! Did you do that on purpose? I'm not cleaning it. You're cleaning it.
I hate you.
You seem pretty angry. Are you okay? What's wrong? Are you okay?
I'm sick of this shit.
What are you... Why do you... What are you doing?
Oh!
Oh my god! Nick!
Oh my god!
Nick!
What the fuck?
God?
Oh my god!
Jeez.
Dude!
What?
Oh my god!
Nick, where are you going?
Dude, yo, dude, bring that table back
he's
down.
He's going
here,
to the roof.
Are you
kidding? Dude.
Oh my god.
There's no way he's doing this right now.
Yo, watch out!
Oh, Nick! What the
What are you...
Wait, what the fuck?
Why are you in a diaper?
Yo, there's
Nick!
Oh my god! Dude, what are you doing? Oh my god! What are you doing? What a psycho!
Nick, dude, calm down. Oh. Jesus Christ!
Stop! What are you doing?
You're done.
I'm gonna head to bed, guys.
Alright, no, dude.
Alright, peace.
Want a bite?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh. Hold on.
Yo, actually, I think I forgot my camera.
Wait, what?
It's recording, is that okay?
Get, we all
can
good?
Can I borrow that for a little
Who's
bit?
Who's recording?
Yeah, you good, right?
Wait. Can I just borrow it? I'll give it back to you in the morning.
Why? What?
I just want to see some stuff.
Where are we going, guys? Super Target.
Yo, Nick. Yeah. Kids party where?
Where?
No, kids party where? This is $20.
Wow.
Wow. Don't you hate it when he hits you with that text?
Hey, this is PG-13.
Okay, this is getting pretty annoying. How many times do I have to tell you you've been a bad, bad caller?
What are you doing?
What?
Yo, check out these nudes. Yeah.
So it's like your tattoo on your back, right?
What's the tattoo again?
It says Lace Up.
Isn't Lace Up Machine Gun Kelly's thing? Isn't that his catchphrase?
Yeah, but like I...
Lace Up, dude!
That's almost like saying I listen to G-Eazy. Like,
imagine listening to Machine Gun Kelly and G-Eazy. And then getting a tattoo on your back.
Oh my god.
Okay,
you can never erase that either.
Holy shit, that is embarrassing. No offense, Nick. Just say it.
You guys are fucking annoying.
Dude, don't take it personal. No, it's just
it's
the tattoo,
not that big
bro.
Of a deal. I just listen to shit music.
Dude, that was a little...
It's whatever.
That's not...
Yo, what the...
Yo, Nick!
What are you doing?
Nick!
Whoa! Shit! What the heck?
What is wrong with you?
Dude, what the hell, man?
That was the wrong monitor!
You were supposed to break that one, dumbass!
Look, it's not even plugged in! This one's still on! Oh!
Dude, Reyes is gonna kill you.
Fuck.
That's it for today's vlog. Thanks for watching, Julie. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet this video at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, Nick?
I'm not actually this angry, guys, but you pissed me off in this vlog.
Yeah, I know. I had to get a genuine reaction out of you because I know you're not that good of an actor.
I'm not that good of an actor?
No.
I'm not that good of a...
Nick! Jesus!
I'm not that good of a fucking actor!
Are you still wearing diapers?
Catch it like this.
Like the oh.
So I'm gonna spin it.
Oh, whoa. This is possible. Oh!
Fidget spinner trick shots?
Oh, dude, he's so close. Oh! Box on the run. He threw it to me and I caught it like this and it was still going. We'll do it again. We'll show you.
Yeah, right.
And it was still spinning when you caught it?
Yeah, like this.
And it was still spinning when you caught it? It was still spinning when you caught it? It was still spinning when you caught it? And it was still spinning when you caught it? And it was still spinning when you caught it? And it was still spinning when you caught it? And it was still spinning when you caught it? And it was still spinning when you caught it?
Yeah! In a row!
No way!
Two times!
You just did that twice in a row!
Oh my god! You know how my Big Bird meme, like, it blew up, got like 150 million people have seen it or whatever, the whole world has seen it? Yeah. I just got a tweet. It's on Comedy Central. They used it on Chris Hardwick's show.
What?
Yeah.
One door down. Hey, nice door! What's behind that? Is it Jay Leno dressed like RoboCop?
Wow!
Is this a question? It is a question.
Dude, he didn't even credit the right person.
Hold on,
the answer is neither, so I'm gonna give everyone points. It's actually Big Bird!
Wow!
What?
They didn't even credit the right guy. That's unbelievable, bro.
That's
it's on
so messed up.
Comedy Central. That is Red Raves in a Big Bird costume.
What? Look at this!
Dude, this kid
has 16 subs! What? What?
Whoever put that on Comedy Central f***ed up. They're so stupid.
Dude.
That's so annoying.
Wait, hold on. Is that our door? Look, that's our door.
Our door is famous.
I'm gonna leave Red and join a clan with the door. Because that's way more known.
It's all over Insta, Facebook.
Hey, nice door! Huh? What's behind that?
Thanks, Chris Hardwick.
What?
What? Yeah. Oh, he thinks he's in a board meeting. Nah, fam, you're mowing the lawn.
What the fuck?
Oh my gosh!
Oh my god!
Jeez.
Dude!
What?
Oh my god!
What the
f- Nick!
Nick! What? Nick!
Nick! What are you doing?
What? Nick, you can't go outside with that!
Alright, let's go.
Oh my goodness.
This car was so funny. I thought you were gonna do the bag, but when you figured it was
hard. Dude, I wanna watch that back.
I gotta be like, alright, I'll see you guys later.
What?
That was a good practice.
See you guys later.
Alright.
Yo, this is gonna...
I'm gonna head to bed, guys.
Alright, night, man.
Alright, peace.
Dude, he's like, shh.
Want a bite?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm. Here, take another one.
Because they almost did it.
Ooh.
You want a bite?
Yeah. I can't do that.
That was good.
That was so good.
You like that?
Yeah.
Want another one?
Dude, come on!
It's good, right? Isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I forgot my camera, guys.
What?
It's recording. Is that okay? I forgot my camera.
Yo, wait. Actually, can I see that real quick? I just need a...
It was so bad. Dude, I was trying to. I was looking.
Why were you looking at formula?
Because I didn't want you to see me laughing.
Oh, wait.
You had it. The way you said, yeah.
One bite. Yeah. Mm. Hold on, let me just... There you go. Thank you.
You actually forgot my camera.
Dude, Jay, he walked in her. That would have been so fun.
You should have seen my reaction. I was like, what? Oh, no. How did this happen?
Dude, it was never opened, and it just opened.
We used this before.
Oh. What the heck? Oh, not whose? Do your push-ups.
You don't deserve my push-ups.
You said it. Do them. Hold on, let me get my strong hand.
I better use my strong hand.
Do your push-ups. He can't do them.
Too much BO2 in one day.
I never plug food in these things, but get naked chicken chips from Taco Bell.
They're so good.
They're so good.
Well, I wouldn't say that they're good. I would say they're more sponge-like than chicken-like.
Dated February 18th, AD.
Are we gonna eat those pickles?
I don't want any pickles.
I don't want any pickles either. Are we gonna keep them?
Actually, they look pretty fresh.
December 8th, 2018.
What?
Yeah.
They're good for a whole nother year.
Yeah, because they have salt and the...
Wow. Who said it? Every non-white person, see who said that. Find him after the show.
Listen, back a while ago.
I'm not doing this.
A while ago, we had a trash can right over there. Go ahead, show them. That trash can was completely full to the top. Somebody put a milkshake at the top
you
of the
did.
Bin. Okay, somebody, me.
You!
Me, put a milkshake at the top of the trash bin. So when Kiwi went to go throw some trash away.
I went to put the trash away. I went to put it in the garage.
Okay, no one cares about your good deeds. Anyway, he lifts up the trash thing, and the milkshake spills all over the floor.
It's because of you!
Who's responsible for cleaning?
You left a full milkshake at the top of the trash!
Okay, but tell me, who is responsible for cleaning it? The person who left the milkshake there, or the person who spilt the milkshake all over the floor?
Leave it in the...
Leave a comment down below.
It's good for nothing! Based off the Nazi zombies character.
I'm gonna go get Nick.
No. This is for the meat.
Alright.
Put all that kind of stuff down here.
belong to me. Dude, you're a
double kill. Hey guys, so I wanted to give a quick little thanks to FaZe Apex because I've been helping him edit some of his videos, and because of that, he let me do a little shout out in his last video. It was a little ridiculous. It was a minute long shout out. I thought it was hilarious. Didn't think he was gonna let it in, but he did. So huge thanks to him, and here's a shout out if you haven't seen it.
Hey, nice door. Huh? What's behind that? Is it Jay Leno dressed like RoboCop or Motley f***ing Crue?
Is this a question?
It is a question. Steve.
Motley f***ing Crue?
The answer is neither, so I'm gonna give everyone points. It's actually Big Bird.
Hey. Hi, I'm Red Gandhi, and I'm FaZe Apex's video editor. He mistakenly told me that I could do a video shout out for myself in this video, so here it goes. I also live in a house full of gamers and vloggers just like the FaZe house. We're called the Red House. We get ourselves into a lot of shenanigans.
What the fuck?
If you'd like to see those shenanigans, be sure to subscribe below to youtube.com/GameGandhi. Anyways, hope you enjoy the video.
Taking all these lollipops too, by the way. I'm gonna eat them later. There better be like $1 million or something on my bed, or like an alligator that just... Do I even want to open this? You guys are
happy birthday!
Aww, I love you guys.
He thought on the side, dude. He was so scared. He thought he was gonna be so mad.
Aww, you guys are awesome.
Yeah.
Is it all of you guys?
It's the same thing.
I don't know if I'm gay or just the opposite of straight.
Yeah, look at this guy holding like water in a blender cup.
And he has the neck pillow.
Backwards.
What's going on, everybody?
Why does it smell like tuna when I get near you?
Because I have sweaty hands.
Emergency. Emergency. I need someone to edit my video because I'm a lazy piece of shit. Somebody please f***ing help me, God. Please, Lord, have mercy on my soul.
So Formula's about to scream and we're going to see if we can hear him.
Yes.
Yep. Yep.
Whoops. That was so funny.
Already, just the one where we're like,
already?
Oh, my bad, Nick.
Nick's face is the fucking...
Wait, ready? Yo, I want to get one where I'm like hopping on you guys. Here, wait. Here, get it here. I want to be like... Oh, ready? Pull me up. That one is gold.
That was gold.
Dude, boy, wait, what, one more where my hands are like this on the monitor. Nick, get it.
quick!
Oh my god!
You literally were touching his eyes.
This is the chillest frog ever,
dude. You should see the angle I have right here. You are literally touching him.
Oh!
What is that?
Oh my god.
I feel like I'm gonna poke his eye out or something.
Oh! The camera missed it, but he attacked!
He attacked it!
Oh!
You see that?
Yeah.
Get him again.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, God.
Dude, he's
so
in savage mode. Hold it there.
Hey, eat it.
That's so sick. Look at him.
Oh, he's chewing.
He's a little dog.
We got to get him out.
Oh, my God. He's going to jump in our house.
Oh.
What the? He's trying to attack the stick.
Get it.
Or else we're gonna have this frog in our house for the rest of our lives. Like,
I used to play with frogs. Like, what? I don't know why.
This dude is savage. Now he doesn't even want the, like. He's dead.
What is he doing, man?
Maybe
the rotation.
Maybe they'll leave me alone if.
Oh no, dog.
Oh,
Jesus,
dude.
What is happening,
dude?
That did
literally didn't even move.
Random! Are you good with frogs? Are you good with frogs? No!
Hold on, don't wait, stop. Let me get cinematics.
Dude, we're gonna lose him and he's gonna be here, he's gonna have frog babies, and then all the frogs are gonna be like all over the place.
You know it's fast.
Dude.
Lead him out, right?
We
can lead him out.
Yep. There you go.
Okay.
No, not on the wall again.
Oh! Oh! Yeah! Close the door! Peace, fam! Oh, goodbye!
Yeah!
So the light broke and it fell
what?
Off the ceiling.
Oh, wow. Can I turn the light on? It's just gonna be a floating orb. See?
Yeah, but I'm not just gonna let it float
here.
There.
It's actually a good idea.
I'm looking at these screws, and it said it's not screwed onto anything. Right here.
Meme. they duct taped it.
The funniest part is that he wanted to take off the lights so he could change his lights.
Yeah.
Now they don't work.
He went in my room and asked me for a light bulb, and now it doesn't work at all. What is this?
Got that one too.
Look at his neck. Oh my God! I love that.
When you hate your own life, I hate my life.
Did you? I heard you in my room say it fell.
It's hanging on by a thread. You see that?
Yeah.
It's hanging on.
Yeet.
On them bobs?
What's up?
What's up?
Ooh, yeah, you wanna rub that deodorant all over my armpit? Yeah. I got the power!
Boom!
Just stir this bad boy up real quick.
What the? Yo, chill. Oh!
What are you
doing? Dog! What? He's gone!
He's gone! He's in the next room forever.
Oh, he's out!
He's out.
Someone get him, please!
Someone get him.
Where is it?
Bite my ear again for the people.
Okay. Thank God. Please don't let him down in my room.
Throw him out. Bite. Bite me.
He's got his mouth open. No way!
You guys like it? It's my new style.
Oh my God.
What the hell?
How long do you think he'll stay there?
Oh, dude, he's actually swinging.
Is that a drag?
Wait,
does it
shake,
hurt?
Shake your head a little bit.
Oh my
does
God.
It hurt?
No, not even a little.
Dude, that is so funny.
That's
what
hilarious.
The heck?
Did you find him?
He was just in the kitchen running around.
In the kitchen?
Yeah.
Nice.
I think it looks good as a chandelier, actually.
It really doesn't.
It works.
I can't say it does.
You guys down for some Game of Thrones?
Maybe. If you
I
guys are down.
That's Kiwi.
Kiwi!
What?
Do
you want to watch Game of Thrones?
Why are you in my room?
Do you want to watch Game of Thrones?
Sure.
Alright, corner seat.
Corner.
I called it first.
No, I called it. What?
No, yeah.
No way,
yeah.
Dude. You had it last time anyway, dude.
Nah.
It's my
no,
turn.
I think
to get
it, no.
Dude,
I think it is my
it
turn.
First.
Cause last episode
guys,
we had
recording.
It.
You can even watch it back.
Dude,
I even said it first.
Nah,
asshole.
You didn't. I
yeah.
Got it, bro.
Guys,
no.
I might have a compromise.
You stole this table here. Why?
I use it.
What
did you take away the bottom part?
I put my bottled water and phone on it. Yeah, look.
What are you doing to me?
Gonna
get away from me.
Gonna put my phone here.
I said the broken part, silly.
Well, this part. Why don't you just take this off?
Doesn't work.
That's what I asked.
Okay, so here's the dilemma. Raves and I were driving to go get avocados. I literally just wanted to get avocados from Walmart. And then we pass Cheddar's, the restaurant, and Raves says, wow, I haven't been to Cheddar's in forever. Now, the thing is, I said, it's March 31st. I said March 20th that I wasn't going to go out to eat for a full 30 days. So that would be April 20th, the next time I can eat, and we're all going to go out to eat somewhere fancy. But Raves, he has to go back in like 4 days, but he apparently can't come back till like the 30th. So if he comes back the 30th, that means I can't go out to eat for 40 days, and I'm really not trying to do that. So we're now trying to debate if we should go eat out at Cheddar's without the whole house right now. They're all editing videos. Formula is playing COD, and we asked him if he wants to come shopping, but he said no. So that's what we're trying to do right now, is decide if we should go eat without them.
Because the stop lights are right there, and because we're too far away, what you're doing right now is illegal.
So we're on our way back from the restaurant, and it's like, it's completely dark out. We've been out for like 2 hours, so the guys are definitely gonna, well, actually,
hey. You want plastic, Andy?
I think I'm good right now.
Ask Riz. Riz!
Yeah?
Do you want pasta?
You could be hot too if you made any effort at all.
Like how? Dyeing my hair blonde?
This is from the sun.
Oh yeah, I bet.
Yo, can I do 10,000 likes?
Dude, you would easily break that though. Ah, dude, I don't know.
Come on, 15K likes, that's so many.
The whole house has to get in on this. Yeah. If Random does it, cause I'm the only blonde that's switching. It would only be for like,
I think you, Random would look beast with black hair.
15,000?
15,000.
Alright, I'll do it.
Yes! Yes!
Alright, we need 15,000 likes.
It's time.
Okay.
There it is. It's happening. I see a red door and I want it painted black. No colors anymore, I want them to turn black.
Wow, that is crazy.
A new man.
Oh my god. That is insane.
Wow. It's pretty sleazy. I like it.
I like it. Looks good, dog.
You guys look related or something.
It's like weed to me.
Yeah. It's weird. All of our hair is under stuff.
What's up?
Yeah.
Thanks, fam. Oh, you got your eyebrows done.
Yeah.
Wow. Can we get a post-game interview?
Yeah.
I wasn't prepared. I'm nervous. This is my first time interviewing someone this big.
Okay, just breathe. All right. Not in my face. Oh, nice breath, though.
How are you feeling right now?
Really nervous.
Okay.
I think I'm going to look like a beast.
Well, that's all I got.
Now QB begins. This looks dangerous.
It looks like a time machine.
It looks like you're gonna cook me.
I love it.
Thank you. I'm about to record his reaction to it.
Oh my gosh, dude. Yes.
Yes.
Oh,
Yes.
I hope mine turns out like that, dude.
Oh my gosh. Justin Timberlake.
I can't see it. I need my glasses. Oh my gosh, dude.
Dude.
What?
It looks sick.
Dude, I kinda like it too.
Yeah, me too. This works. Such a good color.
It's time.
Okay.
Gabi looks sick.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, dude, that looks good.
Yeah.
Dude, I actually really like that. I was so nervous.
I haven't even recorded myself yet.
Really?
So I'll do the big reveal somehow. Oh, you
record you.
Oh, you want to record me?
Are they ready?
Can you show them? Oh.
Dude, he looks good.
Dude, I really like it.
Yeah,
honestly.
Dude, yeah.
I think
dude, that's
good.
How I felt about mine. I was really nervous.
No, you're touching the zoom. I see you.
Honestly, I like it better than your normal hair.
Thank you.
Actually, yeah, I do too.
How does this look?
My oh my gosh, that looks so sick.
Wait, so how does the answering go? Like, do you want us to go in order?
No, you can just talk.
Okay.
All right. if
let's just talk.
If you have an immediate answer.
Let's all answer at the same time. You ready, guys?
Yeah.
What do your parents think about it?
She liked it a lot.
Do you guys like your hair the opposite color?
Yes.
No. I love it.
It's so cool.
I like mine.
Go ahead.
It took me a few days to adjust, but honestly.
I think I'm the only one that actually thinks I like this more than my blonde.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, I don't know.
I'm really starting to like your blonde.
I like your blonde more.
I kind of do. But
I like
then
his
again,
brows. Yeah, brows, dude. You should dye your brows. Who in the house would keep their hair how it is?
Nah. I'm gonna keep mine until it's done.
Raise of hands?
I think I want to see mine, because ours is permanent, the blondes are because we bleached it, so I think once it grows out all the way, I think I might want to do it again.
Yeah,
like
we'll
it.
See.
Dude, honestly,
I could really see
in 2 years from now, yeah, I'm not going to grow it out that long. That's how long it would take for me to get back to my
like
2 normal.
Years.
Yeah.
Did any of y'all actually want to get your hair dyed?
No.
Just Nick, right?
Yeah, I just kind of wanted to try it out, honestly.
Nick was the whole reason this started, actually.
Yeah.
I am actually, for like later on, I actually would be down, since I've done this, to try out a different color.
Really?
Now.
A different
color?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay. I'm going to do a different color. I'd be down to try
do
something
platinum.
New now. Yeah.
I
want to
do, like, white.
Yeah, that's what
white?
I'm going to do next.
Yeah, white.
You're going to look like Einstein.
You are. Oh, my God.
Yo.
Everybody,
dude, that'd be sick. You have the Einstein face.
Do I? Yeah,
you do.
How many likes to shave your head clean?
Oh,
50,000.
No. Never.
What?
Never. That question's funny.
How does it feel to be gay?
No.
Would you consider changing to your opposite skin color?
Oh!
For 15k likes?
Imagine we all
just... Alright, well, I'll go black.
Imagine we all just went black.
How do you even do that?
You can do that in editing.
That's so offensive. That's really hard to do in editing, too. Alright, I'll give my best shot.
Oh, that's a good one. Who do you think looks the best with the new hair? Like, who does it suit the most?
I think Gandhi.
I say Gandhi. Yeah. I say Gandhi as well.
I say Kiwis, but probably because I can see it on you more. But I really Gandhi. Like mine, so.
I like it too.
What celebrity does each person look like with their new hair?
Sheen from Jimmy Neutron.
Yes.
Sheen.
Talking to you.
Oh.
Yeah.
Actually, you look like Sheen. Nah, you look more like Sheen.
You look like Sheen.
You look
dude, Billy.
I look like Danny Phantom. I don't know
what you're talking about. No, you don't.
What?
He wishes
what?
You look like Danny Phantom.
Let me show you. Hold up.
How does it feel to live in a house full of guys who all dyed their hair together?
I feel like this is something we'll look back on like 40 years later when we're all just old.
Yeah, and gray.
And gray.
Yeah,
and gray. We'll have gray hair together at one point.
They will all be the same
it's
color.
It's like we're united as a house. Like everyone living here got their hair dyed together. So it really like brought us together as a house. As one.
Yeah, I just feel like we're close.
Yeah,
like,
yeah,
we're closer than we were.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
All right, so for everyone who wants like a closer look at the hair, this is what it looks like. It's actually really, really blonde, as you can see. I really dig it. This color is so good too, I think. I've never dyed my hair in almost 20 years of living. Never even thought about it, but I really like it. So thanks again for the likes, and I'm out. Peace.
Honestly, cool.
I think it's really cool because we brought us like all together. First we did the time capsule, and then every single one of us together, it's not like one of us was left out. We were all like united as one, as a house, you know? Everyone dyed their hair together.
It's pretty cute.
I like it.
This is from the sun.
Oh yeah, I bet.
They're getting on my nerves, Mom. Both of them. R thinks he's too good to be here, and P is not as much fun without Jim.
Michael, we can hear you.
I'm on the phone, please.
Hey, let me get this voice turned real quick. Oh, shoot. I gotta turn this one off.
It is.
And yes, I'm literally right outside the
room. So I'm about to, oh my god.
Is that game gone?
No way. That's the spicy Penny. Oh my god. It's him. Oh, this is so weird. All right, I'll see you later, dude.
Yeah, see you.
Peace. Pickle J. Pickles, are you gonna take that?
Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, you're not standing.
I am standing. I am standing.
Oh, no.
Let's go, baby!
Your vlog still sucks! Snapchat's
better! Hey, what's your Snapchat?
My Snapchat?
Yeah! Can you confirm to the camera that you're Aerith Sim?
I'm Aerith Sim.
Allie.
Hannah.
Liberty.
Brooke.
Brown.
Aerith Sim.
Stop it right random! Yup! Never ends again! Go get red random! Oh, buddy, red mix! Yup! It's like I'm not even in the lobby! You just want to talk to red random! Oh my god! Look at this fucking idiot! Dude, this fucking moron ruined my ass! I swear to fucking god!
Random! Random! I'm back!
Yup! There it is again!
Are advocating for people who historically have been marginalized or mistreated or seen as less than, there's always going to be pushback.
Yeah.
There's always going to be people who feel uncomfortable seeing people that they think are less than, advocating for themselves, finding success, feeling good.
Okay. Show the... Do what you just did.
All right, we're just talking about like cracking backs and stuff and dad jokes, and then I was like, hey, Adam, listen to this. So I just put my fingers here and I squeeze them.
Ah!
That's horrific,
man.
Just squeeze.
What?
I can kind of do it.
Wait.
But mine don't crunch.
Get on me. Oh! How'd you do it twice?
So I just...
I literally just squeeze my fingers together. That's it. All the way down. Yeah, do look. No one told you
that was gonna be this way. Stop, dude!
BMW is the squad.
Alright.
We kneel down and do our quads, you did?
And so that man.
Dare sucks.
GMN is going to be bigger and better in the fall. And yeah, you can trip for that.
I please, cause I'm dying.
Oh crap, that's our Uber.
Oh my god, don't do that again.
It's not even Logan.
What's up?
Yo.
Wait, someone found it?
Did someone find it?
No, not yet, bro.
Not yet.
Oh, not yet?
I'm finding this.
Hey. Holy I still don't think anyone's found the money. Amber, did anyone find the money?
They followed him into the water.
Dude, he's in the water?
Yeah, and they followed him.
Oh my god. But did anyone find the money though?
You found $3,000.
Yeah. Oh my god. That was ridiculous.
We will be showing an in-flight movie today entitled X-Men.
Oh my gosh, beasted.
No, oh, it's Uzis! Oh my goodness gracious.
See ya. Oh, there's an Uzi under here.
Oh, nice.
Oh, there's hidden a stapler. See ya. I just chopped the bullet.
Nice.
That's extra cheese. Oh no. Oh no.
Yeah.
Ow, that's too hot. This so which bread's your bread?
Don't throw mine. Mine is the wheat.
Whose?
Mine.
Yeah.
In the arms of an angel.
Look at the cover.
Oh no, I'm reading it. It says, "Hey, it's Gandhi. Hey, so I've been meaning to ask, is that your real name or it's what everyone calls me? It's my gamer tag.
Dude.
But my real name is Daniel." Oh, okay. LOL, I didn't know. This is so weird. They're talking for me.
That's hot. What?
Alright, chapter 5. The guys continued to record scenes for Gandhi's intro on his video, and it was the best thing I've ever seen. When we had to go to sleep, which was around like 3 or 4 in the morning, they all made me take Kiwi's bed and share it with Gandhi.
What?
So Kiwi's could sleep on Gandhi's mattress.
What?
So we're in bed right now and we're talking.
You're in my room.
Yeah.
We're in your room, in bed, talking, and this is what we say. What's it like living in a house full of gamers? Yeah, Nick, stand there. Kiwi's just about to blow your mind.
You ready, dude?
I'm ready, dude.
Swaggeroni.
What? This is the weirdest thing ever.
How do you do that?
You're just lifting up with your other foot.
I know.
Wait, no, he's not. He's floating.
You didn't see it?
You just floated?
Yeah.
Yeah, can you open the years ago?
Years ago, they tried to put me in the...
That
thing is so bad. No.
What?
Nothing.
Oh my god, your face!
Oh my god. Ooh. Oh! No way you know that song!
I'm not gonna write you a love song.
Yes!
Yeah.
I do. A love song.
Tristan!
Cause you asked for it. Or you need one.
We have codes.
Code Gandhi.
Code Gandhi? What's your code?
Code Gandhi.
Oh, yep, you messed up.
That's where I messed up, didn't I?
Yeah. So what else can you get here?
All right, let me give you the grand tour, okay? So you walk in the house, right? You got a spider in the corner. What are you going to do with the spider? You're just going to leave it there? Oh. Well, there goes my salesman pitch.
You got a dead spider in the corner.
You got a dead spider in the corner. What are you going to do with a dead spider, huh? You're going to walk over to this table. You got a nice collection of fake case knives right here. Let's see. What are you working with? The chef knife? You're going to cut. You're going to kill a spider with the... You get cut? You're gonna kill a spider with the knife you eat with? No, of course not. You're not a dumbass. Allow me to demonstrate with fidget spinner, right? Now, the Mesopotamians invented these back. So, let me show you a little something, alright? You spin it around, you look like a dumbass. That's basically all you do. You just put it on the table, you never look at it again. Just kidding, use my code to buy them. Anyway, what's next here?
Years ago, they tried to...
Come here, Nick.
He bought strawberries, and they've been there for 2 months. And
no,
you won't believe what
no.
They look like.
Okay, they're freaking out. They're white chocolate.
These are definitely contaminated.
Dude, they're white chocolate. It's 2 a.m., and Nick is screaming.
Dude, stop blocking my fucking way! Why are you trying to barrel stop me? Get the fuck out of my fucking way, you fucking fuck! Get out of the way!
Oh my god, I'm gonna block his sight!
Are you sure, Sean Kiwi?
Thing is, once you make a video with your son, now you got the whole family. Sure, he's not staging it. Scream all the time. Gandhi Daniel, you are the loudest human on earth. Yep.
He's got a point.
Whoa, how the f*** did you get here? How are you in my room? How long have you been there?
I don't know. Can't sleep.
What do you want me to do?
Hit the space bar.
Dave?
Mm.
What is this box?
That's nothing. Don't. Open it.
I already did.
Put it down. Please.
Dave, you're scaring me.
Don't worry. Just give me the box.
Not until you tell me what's in it.
It's none of your business. Why are you snooping around?
I was looking for a sweater in the back of the closet, and this was just sitting there. It's weird, Dave. What is this stuff?
I told you. It's nothing.
You're lying. What are these?
They're photographs. Oh, yeah. That one gets me pumped.
around it. Bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bust down, bitch, I'm drowning. It's so icy, wonder why she like me, bitch, I'm drowning.